Did you know that in 1978, Tennessee became the first state in the nation to enact a child passenger safety law? There are four stages that your child will go through: rear-facing seat, forward-facing seat, booster seat, and then using only the seatbelt at all times. To find out which stage your child is in, visit our website or visit a fitting station near you.